到下面是见证的时间。哎，thank you, Lu. Now is the testimony time. Justin will translate for you.
All right. Hi,
Justin,
Justin.
please.
Hi,
Will
Lou.
translate for you. Justin, please.
How are you today?
It's a pretty great day, actually. What about you?
We're just beginning our Monday here, so it's a little cold and gloomy, but it'll get better.
Okay. Yeah, I want to ask a question before we start, actually, because is a minor MINER, what does it mean? Is that a profession or something?
Like a little bit, like a small, like
Oh, you
not
mean
nothing.
small.
Yes.
Oh,
Like,
you mean small, right?
so there's two, like MINOR is like a small injury, you know, like
Because
I got a scratch versus a cut, you know, just like a small, a minor
okay,
injury.
because I just saw it because it spells like MINER. Yeah, so
Did I spell it wrong? Did I spell it? Yep.
yeah,
Did
so
I spell
I'm pretty confused about that.
Hold on, that's better.
All right, if
Okay.
minor, I would get
Yeah,
it.
just a little. He didn't get much damage at all, just a little bit.
Okay,
So,
I understand. Okay, let's start.
okay. Sorry about that. I didn't catch my
Okay.
typo. All right. So, today's testimony is from my son Chris. He also picked the song at the end.
今天我们的见证是来自陆老师的儿子克里斯，他还是他选择了接下来见证之后我们将放的那首歌。
Today's testimony is entitled Nothing Will Sink My Faith in Christ.
今天我们见证的标题是"没有什么能动摇我对基督的信心"。
Back in 1912, the world's biggest ship of her time would set sail on Wednesday, April 10th.
时间回到1912年，当时世界上最大的轮船将于4月10日星期三起航。
The Titanic, sadly, on April 15th, 1912, would face an unexpected event.
不幸的是，在1912年4月15日，泰坦尼克号将面临意外。
It would strike an iceberg, causing severe damage.
它会撞击冰山，造成严重的损坏。
This led to its sinking.
这将导致它沉没。
1,500 passengers lost their lives on the ice cold water while waiting for help to come and rescue them.
1,500余名乘客在等待救援人员前来营救时，在冰冷的海水中丧生。
Sometimes we face unexpected challenges and events.
有时候我们也会面临一些意想不到的挑战或者一些事件。
Just like the passengers of the Titanic,
就像泰坦尼克号的乘客一样。
they did not expect an iceberg to strike their ship, which eventually led to many of them dying.
他们不会想到冰山会袭击他们的船，最终还会导致许多人死亡。
When we face the unexpected challenges or events, we must always stay strong in our faith.
当我们面对意想不到的挑战或者事件的时候，我们必须始终坚定我们的信念。
It is so important to always know that no matter what we face, God will always come to our rescue.
无论我们面对什么，始终得知道一点，上帝总是会来拯救我们的，这一点非常的重要。
He says this in his word over and over.
他表达这样的意思一遍又一遍。
I will never leave you or forsake you, and my grace is sufficient.
Is this Hebrews chapter or?
It was right above that. After over and over, I will never leave you or forsake you, and my grace is sufficient. We find this in.
Okay. 上帝总是会来拯救我们，正如他在他的话中一遍又一遍的说的那样。
We find this in Hebrews chapter 13, verse 5.
好，我们发现了这一句来自希伯来书的十三章第五节。
Because God has said, never will I leave you, never will I forsake you.
因为主曾说，我总不撇下你，也不丢弃你。
In 2 Corinthians chapter 2, verse 12, I'm sorry, 2 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 9.
哥林多后书十二章九节。
But he said to me, my grace is sufficient for you, for my power is made perfect in weakness.
我们听不到你的声音。
哦，好，现在可以了吗？
可以。
Sorry about that.
Sorry.
You did you say?
Sorry. All right. Okay. Let's do 2 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 9.
哦，好的，是哥林多后书十二章第九节。
But he said to me, my grace is sufficient for you, for my power is made perfect in weakness.
他对我说，我的恩典够你用的，因为我的能力是在人的软弱上显得完全。
May 30th, 2006. Okay. Can you tell them this is my son speaking, not me personally, but my son, okay?
Sorry?
This is my son, Chris, okay? Not me, but this is my son, Chris, his testimony here.
Oh, yeah, I have thought about it.
Okay. May 30th, 2006, I faced an unexpected event I was not expecting.
我再提醒一下大家，就是现在，这篇见证是陆老师的儿子写的，所以他的这里面的我就是他的儿子克里斯。好，我们继续。2006年5月30日，我遇到了一件我没有预料到的意外事件。
At 12 o'clock in the afternoon, I was involved in a head-on car wreck by a drunk driver.
下午12点。我被一辆醉酒司机开的车撞到了。
To make matters worse, on that day, we were moving to another state, or in China, I believe it's called a province.
更糟糕的是，那天我们正要搬到另一个州，在中国，我相信它是被称为一个省。
The head-on car wreck was the most terrifying thing I had ever faced.
这个车祸是我遇到过的最可怕的一件事。
I remember calling my mom to tell her what had happened and knowing what stress it had put on her on top of the moving.
我记得我打个电话给我妈妈，告诉她发生了什么事情，并了解到了这件事在搬家的关键时刻给她带来了多么大的压力。
I know.God shielded me that day to walk away with only minor cuts and bruises.
我知道那天上帝保护了我，让我只带着小小的伤口和淤青离开。
My uncle is a retired firefighter.
我叔叔是一名退休的消防员。
He said most people don't live to tell about it.
他说大多数人都活不到讲述这件事的时候。
I give God all the glory and praise for his protection.
我把所有的荣耀和赞美都归给上帝。
Without him, my life would not have meaning or purpose.
因为有他的保护，如果没有他，我的生活将没有任何的意义或者目的。
May God bless you.
愿上帝保佑你们。Thank you, Lou.
Thank you. It was a tough day.
Yeah, I understand.
Thank you. Thank you for translating, Justin.
Thank you for sharing and for your son, Chris. It's a great testimony.
Thank you.
When giants come calling my name, my God is so much bigger than troubles I face. Why would I hunger for power, riches, or fame? My God is so much better than all of these things. So I won't be shaken. I won't be moved. My God is faithful. His promise is true. So I God is bigger, better, stronger, greater than me. My enemies scatter, 'cause they know the battle is done. My God is stronger, the victory's already won. For my ransom and rose up on the third day. Oh, 'cause my God is greater than death, hell and the grave. Oh, I won't be shaken. Oh, I won't be moved. My God is faithful. His promise.
的粉。Yes， 谢谢，我们今天谢谢那个陆老师的儿子哈 Chris 帮我们上的这篇见证，还有这个歌曲都是他挑的，感谢神啊，真的是太美了。OK， we're gonna go for the Lord's Prayer, please。
Right.
我们请陆老师来领读哈，大家可以跟读，你方便跟读的话可以开麦来跟读，谢谢。陆老师读一句，我们读一句。Go ahead, please.
All right, our Father in heaven.
Our Father in heaven,
hallowed be your name.
Hallowed be your name.
Your kingdom come, your will be done.
Your kingdom come, your will be done.
Your kingdom come, your will be done.
On earth as it is in heaven.
On earth
as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread.
Give us today our daily bread.
And forgive us our debts.
And forgive us
our debts.
As we also have forgiven our debtors.
As we also
have forgiven our debtors.
And lead us not into temptation.
But
deliver us from the evil one.
But deliver us
from the evil one. Amen.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lou.
Thank you, Lou.
Thank you,
Lou. Thank you,
Wednesday.
Bless you.
I love you.
Bless each one of you. I love you too, each one of you. Oh, Jane, can you tell me something for me real quick? I got to see, I don't know if you've heard about it, I haven't had a chance to tell you. In America, in theaters, there's a movie, it's a Christian movie called The Left Behind, Rise of the Antichrist. And it was so amazing. My family saw it Saturday, of how all the events, they've tied in things with end times. It was really a good movie. So, but anybody who saw that movie heard the plan of salvation, and so I'm anxious to hear if anybody actually got saved from seeing this movie down the road.
好，谢谢大家。陆老师的话，接下来星期三的时候可以跟我们再见面哈。然后就是。